You've been injured because of somebody else's carelessness. And because of your injuries, you can't go back to work and you're losing money. You have medical bills piling up and you don't have that money that you'd normally have but for the person's carelessness who caused your harm. How do you make sure you get paid for that lost income? I'm Frank Nunez, a California personal injury trial attorney. Join me as we discuss how to document your wage loss and make sure you're fully compensated for it. The biggest problem with wage loss cases, and this is typically with wage earners, is that they don't get the documentation. They're injured, they stick through it, they persevere, and they go to work in pain, a lot of times because they have to. But in those situations where they cannot work and where the doctor has given them a work excuse, excusing them from returning to full duty, then that is important to follow the doctor's orders and remain off work if that is in fact the medical case. Now, if the work excuse is prolonged, you go for a follow-up visit and the doctor says, I still don't think you're ready to return back to work, and the doctor will take into account the type of employment that you have, whether it's something sitting at a desk or something where you're doing a lot of physical and manual labor, it's important to follow that doctor's advice. If you just stop going to work and say, I'm not working because I don't feel well, and then you come to the end of your case and you want to be paid for all this time that you missed work, the other side's insurance company is going to laugh at you and said, the doctor released you to return or you didn't go back and get an extended absence. We're not paying you for that additional time. So sorry, Charlie, you're out of luck and you don't get paid for all the money you lost because somebody else decided not to follow the rules and hurt you. Make sure you get your wage loss documented by your doctor, follow your doctor's orders, make all follow-up visits, and do what is necessary to make a clear record of the time that you missed from work as a result of a careless party's actions. Well, that's it for today's video on documenting your lost income. By the way, if you found this information helpful, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Why? So you can continue to get fresh new content every time we post another great educational video. And if you have questions, I want you to pick up the phone and call me. I can answer your questions. I answer questions like this all the time. You can reach me at 559-436-0850. I'm Frank Nunez, and thanks for watching.